Nation, I've got your back.
Starting mission.
I'll fight high.
Explode when they die. Keep away from them.
Team, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Affirmative. Drop me. Burst is almost gone. Emergency situation. Unexpected medium origami detected. Entering the area now.
I don't mind.
Stop, don't! Oh, nice one. It's an honor to be able to help.
I'm sure Hugo told you, but we're working on a new joint venture between Dusty Miller and the Hounds. Did you read the documents I sent over? Good. That saves us some time. We can use adaptive armor technology to extend our reach and create new business. So our first step is perfecting adaptive armor. To do that, we'll need to extract the core from an Ash Storm Aragami. The target activates nearby Ashlands, raising ash density higher than in restricted ash zones. It's a walking ash storm. There aren't many God Eaters who can fight in those conditions. We'll need you and Feme for this. Are you willing to help? You won't be on your own, of course. I'll be coming with you to fight it. And we'll have some extra help as well. Come on in.
Long time no see.
I expect you're already acquainted. Like us, he's a God Eater adapted to high ash levels. I can vouch for his skill. I've also heard he was one of the Crimson Queen's best.
Don't oversell my abilities, Ein. I just plan on doing my job.
I only stated the facts. The four of us will take down the Ashstorm Aragami. Make sure to communicate with each other and prepare well. We'll start by determining the creature's whereabouts. Once the target has been located, we'll move in. That is all.